10 deadliest mountains on Earth. Whenever we talk about deadly mountains on Earth, Everest usually comes to our minds, probably because it's the tallest mountain in the world. But did you know, even though Everest is the tallest mountain in the world, it is not the most dangerous? There exists more extremely dangerous mountains in numerous locations all over the world. Despite mountain climbing being a fun activity for outdoor enthusiasts, it can also be very dangerous too. Most of these mountains are very dangerous and deadly to even the most experienced mountaineers, claiming the lives of those who have tried reaching the summit. With these mountains, there's a possibility that trying to get to its summit could see the end of the climber's life. Here are 10 deadliest and extremely dangerous mountains found on Earth. Kangchenjunga. Deriving its name from the Tibetan origin, which is interpreted to mean five treasures of the great snow, Kangchenjunga is located in the eastern Himalayas and borders northeastern India and eastern Nepal. Kangchenjunga is the world's third highest mountain, with an incredible elevation of about 28,169 feet, which is around 8,586 meters. Kangchenjunga's incredible elevation makes it very dangerous to climbers, with climbers experiencing the worst form of wild winds, falling ice, and extremely low temperatures. The mountain is very notorious for being extremely difficult, with its unpredictable weather making it one of the deadliest mountains on Earth. Fatality rates and accidents have reduced over the years among the top extremely dangerous mountains, but Kangchenjunga is an exception notably. According to statistics, at least 1 out of 5 climbers lose their life while trying to summit Mount Kangchenjunga. Annapurna. You wouldn't talk about deadly and dangerous mountains and not mention Annapurna. This massive, located in the Himalayas, north-central Nepal, is the deadliest of all the mountains on the list. Statistically, it is the deadliest mountain in the world, with 1 out of every 3 climbers trying to summit losing their lives. The avalanches on this mountain are deadly, dangerous, and unpredictable, making it one of the mountains with the highest fatality rates in the world. Annapurna is the 10th highest mountain in the world at 26,545 feet, which is around 8,091 meters, with 32% of climbers trying to summit the mountain losing their lives in the process. The mountain contains 4 main summits: Annapurna 1, Annapurna 2, Annapurna 3, and Annapurna 4. Even though it's one of the deadliest mountains to climb, it's recorded to be the first among 8,000 meters peak to be climbed. It is also the first mountain to be climbed without supplement oxygen, and also the 94th most prominent mountain. This particular mountain has ended the lives of many notable mountain climbers, notably French climber Pierre Béguin. Annapurna is the most dangerous and deadliest mountain anyone would want to summit. Best to stay clear of this mountain, as its fatality rate is so high. K2. Also known as Mount Godwin-Austen, is the second tallest mountain in the world and one of the most technically difficult to climb worldwide. K2 is located on the Chinese-Pakistan border and at 28,251 feet is one of the most deadliest mountains on Earth. An estimated 1 out of every 4 climbers lost their lives on Mount K2, making it one of the deadliest mountains around. K2, even though it's the second tallest mountain in the world, it's more difficult to climb than the tallest, which is Everest. Climbing K2 comes with dangers like bad weather conditions, very low temperatures, hurricane winds, rock-steep sections, and predictable avalanches. The ice pillars of this particular mountain, known as seracs, are so unpredictable that it collapses without showing signs, making it one of the most challenging mountains to climb. K2 has recorded fewer deaths than Everest, but the fatality rate is much higher than Everest, making it one of the deadliest mountains. Compared to Everest, the number of people to have summited K2 is in the minority. Only a few people have successfully summited it. K2 is covered with ice and can't be climbed during snow, and amateur climbers or outdoor enthusiasts should stay clear of K2. The Eiger. At 13,015 feet, the Eiger is one of the most famous mountains and historic mountains, located in Switzerland. The Eiger is one of the deadliest mountains on Earth, especially the northern face of the mountain, notorious for its dangers. It is also one of the technically difficult mountains to summit, and very popular among climbers. At nearly 6,000 feet, the northern face of this alpine mountain is nicknamed Murder Wall because of the dangers involved in trying to summit it. The Eiger's reputation as one of the most dangerous mountains in the world is fitting. Heavy rockfalls are anonymous with this mountain, leading to a high fatality rate. An estimated 65 people have lost their lives through the years since climbers started ascending the Eiger. The Eiger has inspired many books, films, including a 1975 film called The Eiger Sanction. Mount Everest. Mount Everest is the tallest peak in the world, and at 29,829 foot high, is one of the most dangerous mountains on Earth. Located in the Himalayas-China-Nepal border, this rocky mountain is to be feared. Everest is very popular among mountain climbers. An estimated 1,500 people or more have climbed Everest. An estimated 50 people attempt to summit Everest daily. This plenty number of climbers makes it more dangerous and congested. The recent climate changes, the mountain's very high altitude, all make it one of the deadliest mountains on Earth. Everest's summit has similar air pressure that can be found at sea level, making it very difficult for climbers to have access to enough oxygen. Approximately 1.2% of those who try to summit Everest tend to lose their lives along the way. Everest is one of the deadliest mountains on Earth, and amateur climbers should never attempt to summit it. Mount Denali. Also known as Mount McKinley before it was renamed to its previous native name, is the tallest mountain in the whole of North America. Mount Denali is located in south-central Alaska, and it's one of the most dangerous mountains in the world. At 20,320 feet, 6,190 meters above sea level, and with very bad weather conditions, the dangers of this mountain cannot be overemphasized. Over 50% of those who set out to summit this mountain were successful, and an estimated 100 people have lost their lives on the way. Mount Denali is covered with snow, and with many glaciers covering a couple of miles on this mountain, makes it dangerous. The extreme hard cold on this mountain can freeze a human to death, making it extremely dangerous and one of the deadliest mountains on Earth. The Matterhorn. Located in the Alps, Switzerland is one of the most iconic mountains in Europe and the world, deriving its name for its looks of giant towering above a landscape, and a 14,692 feet, 4,478 meters, the Matterhorn is one of the deadliest mountains in the world. It has one of the highest fatality rates among the mountains in the Alps, and an estimated 500 people have lost their lives on the way. The Matterhorn receives an estimated 3,000 climbers annually who try to summit this iconic mountain located in the Alps. Its unpredictable avalanches and rockfalls increase the dangers involved in climbing it, making it extremely dangerous. Congestion of climbers as a result of its popularity makes it dangerous because it could lead to high fatality rates. Nanga Parbat. Located in Pakistan, Nanga Parbat is one of the deadliest mountains in the world. Nanga Parbat has famously nicknamed the Man-Eater as a result of the dangers and high fatality rate. It is technically difficult to climb, just like the K2, and also the ninth highest mountain in the world. At 26,660 feet, 8,126 meters, Nanga Parbat poses an extreme danger to potential climbers. The mountain's southern side, known as the Rupal Face, and at 15,000 foot, is the largest mountain face on Earth. Climbers who attempt to summit this mountain are pushed to the edge, and many end up losing their lives on the way. Alongside the K2, Nanga Parbat was among the mountains that couldn't be climbed during winter, until the records were broken in 2016. Nanga Parbat's death rate is at 21%, making it one of the deadliest mountains on Earth. Baintha Brak. Located in the Karakoram Range, Pakistan, Baintha Brak is one of the world's most deadliest mountains. Baintha Brak, also known as the Auger, has not been climbed much by most mountaineers because of the dangers it poses. The mountain peak has steep bridges, bumpy terrains that make climbing it difficult and very dangerous. At 23,901 feet, 7,285 meters, it is one of the hardest peaks in the world to climb. It is very difficult to climb and has only been successfully climbed twice. As a result, most climbers avoid it. Since 2001, no one has reached the summit of Beintha Brac, and the first ever successful attempt cost the climber his legs during descent. Fitzroy. Fitzroy, also known as Chalten, is located on the border between Argentina and Chile. Fitzroy is one of the deadliest mountains on Earth. The mountain is surrounded by steep rock faces, making it extremely difficult to ascend. At 11,073 feet, 3,375 meters, even though it can be compared to other mountains, it is one of the most difficult mountains on Earth. Fitzroy has extremely bad and unpredictable weather, causing it to have very few ascents annually. There are many deadly mountains, but these 10 mountains stand out as some of the deadliest mountains on Earth.